Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Prophet Gaming 77, back with part 6 of God of War Ragnarok Valhalla DLC. Let's go! Let's see what awaits us on our journey. Let's do it. Let it go. Wait, what? Alright, let's see what he says. Okay, yep, the shore, yep. Sure. The shore? Sure.
Would you care to hear more of my story?
No. Not right now. Woman. Okay. That's just G'd up. Oh, that's 3. Okay. We can't turn that down. Cool. Wow. Oh, okay. Well, you might as well forget about that. If it's already on the third one, give me that. He looking splendid. Cool. Let's go. Kratos looks... He looks splendid. Look at the wear.
Practice, perseverance. That is the word.
I mean, look at the gear, son. All right. What else is there? Resources. What's this? Wow. I mean, wow. Like. Wow, girl. You know, we gonna slow it down a little bit. I don't want to go too crazy. I gotta get my health up and my rage.
You can't buy self-improvement.
Right. We need a resurrection stone for real, for real. Alright, we'll get back to this stuff later. We gotta go. We gots to go. What was that?
An admirable attempt. Better than the last. You're adapting to Valhalla well.
Oh, you think so? I'm gonna sacrifice him. Create a shockwave that deals high stun. Okay, I did do that one, didn't I? Well, let me change up the shield just a little bit. Alright, we in there like somewhere, cuz.
How fares your journey?
We have uncovered our host. It is Tyr.
Tyr, you say?
Pretty cool.
Aye. And no projection either.
I never knew his connection to Valhalla was so strong. But then, he goes back further than I do. Fascinating.
I'll see you later. Let's go. So what now?
Kratos. Glad to see you're back inside. Who's seems that? Valhalla has arranged something special for you in the throne room. See you again soon, Kratos.
Right side!
Wish. Too easy, man. Let's see what we got. It says, detonate throne sphere as a moderate luck. Okay. Oh, okay. Drastically increase the power of the spinning chaos and evasive ember skills. Let's look at it for y'all sakes. Okay, that's great. Okay. L1, R1. Okay, and then what's this? Let's look at this. Damn. That's funny. I like this one though. I think I'm gonna rock with that for now. I love the Blades of Chaos more than the axe, just because it's good for keeping enemies at bay when they try to do like close counters attacks. You know what I mean? Look at that. It keeps them at bay. The axe is more close counters, but I feel like you're more at risk of getting damaged by the enemy, you know what I'm saying? Had to do it to him. No? Just had to do it.
This.
You remember this, Kratos. The memory is vivid. A familiar scene to any that know your legend. The man at the crossroads of a fateful decision.
Aye, you've spoken of this, brother.
Was that the founding of the song, cuz?
Stave off the barbarian horde.
The day I sold my soul to a god of war. Why show me this?
Well, if I had to guess, probably to make you feel like the piece of shit you are.
Is he necessary?
He's no part of my design. He's either Valhalla's or yours.
At least he hasn't replaced me again. Not yet, anyway. Seems a real charmer.
A memory fragment of your time in Alfheim, then.
Tell me, who was...
Listen, Drac, with that, that's pretty cool.
The day you made your pledge to him.
Poison Defender.
I was the youngest captain in the Spartan
Poison
army. I had gained a reputation for my skills in combat. My command on the battlefield, but also my aggression. I was determined to never lose, and until then, never had. My men were loyal. Fiercely so.
How many Spartans did you command?
Not enough that day.
How many barbarians did you face?
Thousands.
Alright, I guess I'll do that one. I don't want poison. Who would want poison? Right? Gotta sacrifice, man. Okay. Let's see. Oh, what's... Whoa. Oh, that's cool. Oh, man. Where am I going next? Right here? Alright. Wow, there's so much to explore. It's a beautiful game. I want to make sure I get everything, you know what I mean? Take everything in. Take in the sights. Stuff like that, you know. Yada, yada, yada. Whoa. Okay. What's this? I can do this now, right? Unlock that shoo. Nice. Sacrifice. Oh, alright. Whatever you say. So what do I get in return? While wielding the blade, stun grab enemy. Okay, alright, like that. We're gonna do that one. At any time, you guys can pause it and read it if you feel like you need to. Yeah. Unlock it, man. What is this? Oh, wow. Nice, got something special. Yeah. Let me go over here, man. Real quick and just see what's abroad. Let's get into this.
Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
That's how you do it. Get that health back. Glyphs. Okay. Yep, we can upgrade that. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Let's go up here. What's this? Oh, wow. I can go down here? There's a lot to explore, guys. Believe you me. Alright, let's see what we have. There's so much. Oh my goodness, where do I begin? Sheesh. Like, where do I go? Where do I begin? Where do I start? Open that up, cuz. Is that the last key I have? I mean. Nice. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful. Well, I'm just exploring. It's locked. I don't have any more keys. Okay. Wonderful. Alright. I'll get more keys, I'm sure. I can assure you. What's over here? Is this where I came from? Yeah, this is where I came from. I think. Interesting.
Right. Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain.
Interesting, okay. Alright, we'll get there. We will get there. Yeah. The world certainly is expanding, that's for sure. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go through a door here. What door was it there? Okay, let's go over here. Sorry, I'm taking so long. I'm just trying to take everything in, man. Let's go through here. Who the hell are those? Come here. You blocking me? Oh, you just want to block. Okay. You block. Yo, come here. Nice. What was that, incense or something? Was this like the Garden of Eden or something? That's beautiful. I like this one. It says, long-range fire bolt that inflicts a moderate amount of burn damage. Let's see. Oh, that's dope. Okay. Let's see. Let's try that. Let's get it. I like that one. I like the other one too, but we'll get that later. If the game should permit. Okay. Let's see. Really restores a moderate amount of rage. I like that. Let's do that one. We got rage, man. We got plenty of rage to go around. Trust me. Got plenty of that. Oh, we're back, it seems.
Yeah. Why help prepare me to take your old position? Why not fulfill it yourself? You seem capable.
To the mortals of these realms, I am an ancient myth, long out of mind. The days I could hope to unify these realms are long past. They see you as the hero of Ravnica. You are known, respected. And from what I have seen, you're the most qualified by far. You need only be ready.
Maybe just for this try, but a little assist would be nice.
Now I see why they gotta sacrifice some stuff, because he's just too powerful now. Look at the rage, like it's going up. Imagine in this game it feels Kratos, and then you just go from one world to the next and the weather just keeps changing on you. Crazy. Getting hit while using a runic attack or a relic will restore a portion of the cooldown. Or relic after use. Really reduce the amount of... Let's do that. Let us see. Nice. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Let's do that one. Alright, let's go. Uh-oh.
Here's the one Valhalla singled out for you.
Okay. Come here. Allow me to... I do remember this motion. Faintly. There she is.
Done, brother. You've withstood the...
Alright. low luck chance on any blades. Blade hits to grant an increase of strength. Let's try. Oh, I didn't even see the video. I'm sorry, guys. I was gonna watch it, but then I realized I did it too quick. It's too hasty. Alright, let's go through this door. Let's see what's up. Alright. Looks really good, cuz.
Path should be unlocked now, shall we?
Yeah, let's go. Let's go, mate. Let us go, mate. Oh boy. Here it is.
We've come this far. Anything we need this moment.
Okay. I think we'll be alright. I think we'll be fine. I think. Oh, you know what? Okay. Oh. That's what we're dealing with. Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna let the size intimidate me. But, okay, buddy, calm down. You ain't that tough. Yeah. Okay. Get that foot stuck, homie. Come on, buddy.
You're on fire, Kraton. It will pass.
Yes, it will. Right in the head, boom. Damn. Yeah, he's definitely dead. Just to be sure. Yeah, he's definitely dead. He gone. Ladies and gentlemen, he has left the building. He done left the building. Right, let's see. Health restore. I'll probably do this one because my health is straight. Let's go over here. So we got over here. Oh, the blade of Olympus. Charge the sword to sacrifice health. I write that. I don't want to sacrifice anything right now. It's not necessary, cool.
I'm back! What a thrill!
Wow. Oh god. Thank you.
I must say, it's genuinely hard to think of anything stupider than pledging your soul to Ares of all people. I mean, any of Zeus's brood are bound to be garbage, present company by no means excluded. But Ares made a real art out of being vicious and depraved. Though, I suppose I can't begrudge you your role model. I see you still use the blades he gave you. Can you really say you regret a decision, and still keep benefiting from the trappings of that decision? I'm not sure, I'm just asking. You ever try to do the math on how many people died as a result of your little collaboration?
like contemplating the grains of sand on a beach, isn't it? Just overwhelming, honestly.
Just like forever melting. That's funny.
What is that?
Only one can find out.
Looks like someone left you a party favor. Oh, and it's a symbolic totem of your shame.
That's so thoughtful.
This guy is crazy.
Now you've done it. You're being judged. And we all know your past actions wouldn't pass muster with anybody.
Wow. Scry me a river. That's funny.
Oh, I meant to ask. How did you like setting yourself on fire? Truly entertaining stuff. Sorry to miss how it ended up. I think maybe you still have some ash on your skin. Am I crazy?
He's a wild dude, man.
Always looking for an edge. Is this a game to you?
No, I'm just trying to survive, homie. What's wrong with you? I'm just gonna wait. Don't need it right now. Some sort. Because I gotta go much further.
Siren, cover my ears! Kratos! If you could kindly not get frozen! Kill a monster, I see. Go! incoming! Took out Valhalla's target, in case you didn't notice in your killing frenzy. I assume you can handle a pack of feral beasts. Disrupted, you half-wit! Watch your right, Valhalla. Target Valhalla's mark. On your right!
Finally.
Get return back to the start and ascend, or whatever it is. Please, take your sweet, sweet time.
Ah, the end of another gauntlet. I brought something else to keep things interesting. You're not the only one with weapons from far off lands, you know. Ready?
Blood, Gruigar!
Time's up. Fight! Those who have fallen, carry me!
Oh, brother! You have to stop them before they reach Tyr!
Why did you do it, Kratos? Why did you pledge yourself to Ares?
I was ambitious. Proud! I could not accept defeat. I crave power!
Is that all? Are you sure? Nothing more to that story? Nothing else under the surface?
What do you say?
I yield, Kratos.
Nice.
Very well.
It was a long fight, man.
I believe you found an understanding within yourself. Shall we see?
The pools. It's not only memories.
So you indeed. Found a youth.
For what is a memory apart from our perspective on it? You know the evils that came of your path. You know the evils within yourself. Yes, these you dwell on. But it's not that simple, is it?
The Horde is vast, brother. What would have happened if you didn't stop it?
Our lands would have been overrun. Our people killed, violated.
People your army was sworn to protect. An army led by you. Did you not feel a duty to fulfill your purpose? Did you not fear for the safety of your homeland? You saved them.
You would excuse my actions.
Excusing them is not the exercise, Kratos. Only accepting them. Accepting that you acted based on what you knew then, not on what was to come. Your motivation and their consequences are far more complicated than you let yourself believe. I think perhaps you have more to process.
Yes. I have much to think about. I will return.
And I will be waiting.
That's cool. No. He's got to go back.
Can you send the invitation in the first place?
Yes. His voice echoes in the halls. There's no mistaking it.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
A game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
A process.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you?
I knew the rules and chose to break them. I regret nothing.
Nice. Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was part 6 of God of War Valhalla DLC. Stay tuned for more as we run through this. And thank you guys for watching. Thank you for all of those who have subscribed. And stay tuned for more. We're out. Peace.